Hello everyone, if you have a printer SP LaserJet, you may get this error 59.f0, which says turn off then turn on the printer, but this will not solve the issue. In this video, I will show you how to easily solve this problem in two steps. The first step is downloading the DCC V1 PRN file from the link provided in the description of this video. Then plug in a flash memory 8 or 4 GB. It is better to be a small size, not more than 16 GB. Then format it as FAT32. Click start to format it. I'll give it a name HP. Then click start to format the flash memory. After that, open the downloaded file and extract the content to the flash memory. Click extract and choose the flash memory and then click OK. Now the flash memory is ready. We unplug it and then go to the printer. We have a flash memory ready and plug in to the printer. You get this menu. Click on the first one, print document, and then find the DCC file and then print. This will not print anything. This will reboot the printer. Click no. And after rebooting the printer problem should be solved and you should not get the error anymore. I hope this video was useful for everybody. See you in my next video.